Yeah, now you see them waves? You see them waves? I feel the waves. We are the waves. Get the fuck out, man. What the fuck, man? Yeah, shit, nigga. Just get the fuck out, dog. You just beat it. No, god damn it. Shut the fuck up. Yo, look, basically what I'm trying to say is, I don't think black is a thing. You know, I mean, it's a thing, like, it's our experience, but it's like, it's not a thing. I wasn't black until they called me black. I wasn't a nigga till they called me nigga. I wasn't smoking cigarettes till they gave me cigarettes.
Out of darkness came on, being just is.
I'm just trying to let you know, the world can break you down. Sometimes you trying to breathe, and every time you do, you just start to scream. Angled in the wrong angel's perspective. We all angels. But I can't fucking set it. I can't fucking let it get me down. Sometimes I'm clowned by these motherfuckers. I try to breathe my own philosophy. Please don't kill me, I see you deal deceived.
Turn that down, shut it off.
No, fuck that, I won't turn it down. Every single time I meet you, tell me to turn it down. I'm gonna get loud as fuck any time I come around. Shit, no, I won't hit the ground. My hands are up and I won't put them down. I say, yeah, right here is a revolution. I don't need no guns. I got lungs and tongues that speak higher than Babylon. Towers, your power won't power me, Babylon, no more. I've been coming from that lenient, strong, golden melanin. I said the first birth came from the earth. We darker than the universe. Ifa and Benin since the beginning. Let me tell you, I was not black then. So why am I black now? Because y'all got some words for me. Y'all got some words for me. Do you got some words for me? I got some words for you. I got some rainstorming. If you really wanna get in through this, going harder than a brick to your head. If you want it, I say yes, 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 yes. All of these words devalue you.
Pimping out experience like prostitutes. There's no substitute.
The level of consciousness to the word black, it is the beginning of all things. Infinite black, the universe. My skin was black.
Nah, cause on G, I'm more than a word. If we are infinite, there are no words. There is no label that one can place. There is no stereotype or connection to something else that you can make me. I am more than black. Yes, black is beautiful. When you perceive this thing, it is beautiful because you are feeling it. But my brother, I am more than definition. Our lineage is more than definition.
Darkness is black. It is a word, but it's not just a word. It's the connection to your deeper self, to your deeper mind, to a place that can't be seen. It is a word, but it is infinite and it is black.
But you see, the connection is being. And these words, they are so powerful, they bind you.
They just describe you. They don't have to bind you.
Samsara. But we lose ourselves in these descriptions. and forget that we are being? How long did it take for us to remember that black is beautiful? Same song.
So that's why I use the word black. It's beautiful. Everyone else gets to hold on to whatever they want to, their descriptive words. And it's beautiful. So now, black is beautiful.
But we've always been beautiful.
We've always been beautiful, but we didn't always know that.
I'm not going to front. We need it.
Black is beautiful.